Good morning students. In the same unit, the world of book, another chapter is books and their author. So before starting this topic, I will tell you about the books. Why books are important? Number of books are you are carrying number of books to the school in your bag. And then what is the important of that book? I will discuss with that. So books are very valuable source of knowledge. Books improve oneself. It helps us to improve ourselves. Improve our understanding. We are able to capture, we are able to get knowledge, we are able to improve our vocabulary with the help of books only. Books reduce stress. Books improve our memory. Books entertain oneself. Books makes us intelligent. Clear? So number of importance are given related to that. That I will discuss one by one. Like first is books improve oneself. Books help us to improve ourselves. We are able to improve in we are able to speak properly. We are gaining knowledge. We are daily our vocabulary improved by reading number of books. We are daily seeing new words in the books, and we are trying to search the meaning of that particular word. So like that we improve, it helps us to improve our vocabulary. Clear? It helps us to understand others also. Understanding is there. Then it reduces stress. It is helpful in healing. It has a healing powers. Books are just our friends. It's like our friends. And whenever we are in stress, if we love our books, we can read book, and our intention as well as our stress, books help us to keep one side. It relieve it in reduce our stress. Next is improve our memory. Books help us to improve our memory also. When we are daily, regularly, when we are reading books, what's happen? It's give a command to our mind also, that it help us to visualize the things, to remember the things which is earlier read by us. So it improve our memory. Then it entertain oneself. Means if we are loving our books, then number of entertaining books are there, like comics are there, story books are there, which give us peace to us. So it entertain us also. It provide us knowledge side by side. It entertain us. Then make us intelligent. When we are go through with number of books, then surely we will become intelligent by one way or by another way, by gaining much knowledge. Now in your chapter, number of books written, name of books written, as well as the author's name also written. Then the first book I will show, which is written in your chapter, the first book itself, it is written, that is a Merchant of Venice. Then that book is written by the famous writer, that is William Shakespeare. So number of books are there. We have to learn the name of book as well as his writer also. Clear? An examiner can ask the name of writer, that Merchant of Venice written by which writer. So now answer is William Shakespeare. Then another book is there, like The Old Man and the Sea. This book is written by the famous writer. The writer name is written on bold, that is Ernest Hemingway. Clear? So The Old Man and the Sea, written by Ernest Hemingway. So like that, total 20 books written, as well as their author names, like One Day Wonder. Another book is written, One Day Wonder. This book is written by a famous cricketer. The name of that cricketer was Sunil Gavaskar. Clear? So Sunil Gavaskar, the name of that book is One Day Wonder. So examiner can ask the name of book as well as the name of writer. Clear? So in your, what is the homework? Homework is that first you have to write the importance of book in your copy page. After that you have to write the name of book also, as well as that particular book written by whom. The name of author also, because in paper the name of author asked, as well as the name of book asked, as well as it can come in matching form also. So you are able to write the name of author if it is come in direct question if you learn it. Clear? So you have to write all the name of authors and their name of books in the copy. Thank you.